tired of waiting on the mail for your statement? Misplaced your old copy? We have you covered. In this video, we will show you how to sign up and view your statement within your online banking on our full website. To get started, go to leaderscu.com and log into your account. Under Additional Services, select Online Statements. Before you register for online statements, you must accept the online statement disclosure. Click or touch the link to view this disclosure. When you are ready, close this window to return to online banking. If you accept the disclosure, select Continue. You are now enrolled in online statements. You are able to select the month you wish to view in the drop-down menu. You'll be able to view up to the last 12 months online. Please note, we are only able to deliver statements online after you have accepted the disclosure. You should not expect to see any statements available until the month following this setup. To print, save, or email a statement, simply select the month you are needing. Click or touch the statement to open the PDF, and then select your desired option. For more information on this and any other of our innovative digital services, please visit us at leaderscu.com, and thank you for choosing Leaders.